I'm just a survivor. I was in a tough spot for a moment, but I did whatever I had to do. It's okay. I'll be the last man standing in my nightclub when it's all said and done. The question is, were you? I did some homework on YouTube. Turns out chapter 7-Eleven are the biggest stores in your nightlife career. Defaulting on your rent, packing up and leaving in the middle of the night like goddamn coats. Fuck you. I had some bad luck. I'm still not signing my club over to anyone. And I get that. I do. But sometimes we all just need a push. That's what's going on.
Bullshit. His contract's filled with all sorts of operational covenants. You and I both know that. There's no way I'm meeting those restrictions.
Now you see that? You gotta believe in yourself more. I have faith in you. Lee, come on, man. You are a visionary. You're a hard worker. Look at this place. This deal takes debt off the table while giving you more cash to grow your business. You get to retain day-to-day control. Is it the best deal? No. Hell no.
But you and I both know. You need a life here.
That's what Stern is offering. A lifeline. You sign one of these? Yeah, I do.
Then you know. Know what? Once you get in bed with Stern, it's near impossible to get out.
Just once, I'd like to beat the guy at his own game. I actually have a thought about that. You're a landlord in this building. Turns out he's been sued a couple times, too. So he's laid on his mortgage again. If he defaults, the place goes up for auction. Simon Stern swoops in. He buys the place right up under his nose while stealing your dream.
And then he'll have you by the balls, fella. But if you and I work hard, man, we put money away, then we can beat him too much. That's another conversation for another day right now.
Ow.
You're Johnny and Cocky, buying this country. You're good. You know that. There is no way Stern's letting you go without a fight.
I'm
sure he's looking forward to it.
I don't know why I say it.
He's doing business with you. Likewise. You, you're a smart man. I know.
You got nice hands, Sean.
You know, chicks don't like those pressing hands and feet, right?
So what, do you get like a manicure every week?
Yeah, me too.
It's so mixed.
Come on, you got it.
Shit! Did you just curse? Brayden, don't start. Go to bed. I'll take it from here and wash the glass. Be careful.
I'm out. Yeah, don't you ride some?
Is it Lamar coming to pick you up? Girl, I'm tired. And Sean's here, so I might as well hop a ride with him.
Yeah, it's cool.
Dingo, look at me with my
mom. Please, stop pushing! All right, girl. I'll call you tomorrow.
That's
yeah, crazy.
Yeah.
You know, what's the problem?
What? You already made dinner reservations.
Dingo, look. It is sweet.
Look. We can get steak and seafood in New York. When's the next time we're going to get all that authentic Cuban food in Miami? I don't want to go to a special occasion place like it's special that we're here. I was just wanting us to pretend that it's a regular night at a regular place.
Whatever you want, mommy.
Thank you.
Everybody, see you.